Cool.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, hey, the clutch, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of that.
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone nomad?
I don't know. It's probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come dead?
Love you. Just call me later.
Addie, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St.
Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you.
Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what she the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
We found?
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Infected.
Oh, Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she?
Drifters call him.
Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
Place like a bunch of
O'Brien.
Crazy damn monkeys.
I've transmitted the coordinates.
You're stone cold.
O'Brien out.
But you just shrugged it off.
O'Brien. Oh, God damn it.
Deke, Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Boozman, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's
Something I gotta do. Deacon out.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay, then. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Hey, Deacon.
Information? What information, O'Brien? You possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The war on terror, global warming, none of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up. The war on terror was just smoke and mirrors, started by good old Uncle Sam, using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists, well in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. When you think about it, all of this is another way to build unrest in the people. If we're too busy arguing about polar ice caps and genetically altered food and jihad, then we're blind to what's really going on behind the curtain. Don't be fooled by all their misdirection, folks. They point one way, they go straight at them. This is Mark for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Oh, yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? I got a use for you.
I saw someone moving out there.
Vagrants. If they see me, I'm dead. Shit, almost out.
Something's out there.
I thought I saw someone out there.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Let me tell you, before this shit, we were numb, and we were dumb. We were blindly taking in opiates of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now, and we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath, and hold it in. You're a free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking isn't? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williams. Rest in peace.
goddamn rippers.
Hear us? You are not hiding from us. You are hiding from yourself. Be free. Join us! Become one of us! Prepare for the great rising! Rest in peace.
Oh, no, you don't.
Set him free now!
Off. Figures.
Yeah.
lost it. Here we go. And we got green lights. God damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Yes, neuro injector. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Freaks and Marauders, yeah. Go kill it. Come
on, running around. Faction! Behind him! Move!
Past him! Past him! Ah!
Pull it back! Thank you. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? At last. Yes. Okay.
Follow Carlos.
right here.
I don't see him.
Stay up.
Come on, come on, come on.
Cover. Need cover.
Move. Find cover.
Pin him down. I'm moving back.
Possibly have left to say. What the hell could you possibly have?
Bring him low.
Possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about.
See something?
Someone to pass! That's what I did!